Sharma, studying in class 9. So today I'm going to present the summary of the chapter The Fun They Had. So let's start. It was 17 May 2157 when Margie wrote in her diary, "Today Tommy found a real book." The pages in the book were yellow and crinkly and the words were standing still. Tommy asked Margie to throw the book away after reading, as the television screen must have had a million books in it. Tommy told Margie that he found the book in the attic and it was about school. For Margie, the school was just a mechanical teacher who kept on giving a test after test. Once a mechanical teacher needed repair, so the county inspector was called, who repaired it in a few minutes and slowed down the level of geography sector as per the average 10-year-old student. Margie was disappointed, as she was expecting the county inspector would take away the teacher for a few days, as they had taken Tommy's teacher for 1 month when its history sector was blanked out. Tommy discussed with Margie about old kind of school and told her that they had a teacher, but it was a man. Tommy told Margie that all the children used to go to a special building called school, where they were taught the same thing. After Tommy had left, Margie thought about the old school where all the kids from the whole neighborhood came, laughing and shouting in the schoolyard, sitting together in the classroom, going home together at the end of the day, learning same things and helping one another with homework. Margie was thinking about how the kids must have loved it in the old days. She was thinking about the fun they had. So, thanks for watching my video. Nishit Sharma, K49G.